sailing from the sweet cove. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. With a wonderful craft she would rig for it up. I know how the wind went over. She stood several blasts, did 27 masts. Then I called her the Irish Rover. We had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rags. We had 2 million barrels of stone. We had 3 million sides of our blind the purse's hides. But 2 million barrels of bones. There were 5 million nuts, 6 million hogs, and 7 million barrels of porter. There was 9 million nails, well, many ghost tales on board of the Irish Rover. There was ever Mickey Cute, who played hard a bloody flute when the ladies lined up for a set. He would tinkle with skill for each sparkling quadrille, and the dancers were flutered and bent. Smart when he talked, he would come off the wall, and he rolled a day blunder and over. They all knew what was advanced, but he took up his stance, and he sailed in the Irish Rover. Summer O'Toole, who had drunk as a rule, and fighting Bill Tracy from Dole.